Delegates from all over Asia and the world are coming to the World City Summit. And what they think they're coming to see is how a bunch of very traditional vendors are going to sell them technology and systems and ways of making smart cities. What they have no idea of is that for the last several days, all of you have been coming up with new ideas using big data in innovative ways. And to me, this is the coolest thing in the world, because you're going to be changing the minds of the people who literally run cities.